swing and dance. It's swing and dance.
Kanchanamala. Kanchanamala. Kanchanamala.
This roleplay is about Datin Sheila, who wants a majestic house, but the architect suggested a minimalist with a courtyard house. Datin Sheila is not satisfied. She is pissed.
Make it quick, Leka. Why is it taking so
long? Hold on.
Let's get into the video.
It's almost there.
I want to watch the video.
It's almost there.
Faster. Why is it taking so long?
I don't know. It's almost there.
Okay,
let's go.
Intern Mala is having a phone call with Datin Sheila.
Hello, architect Kanchanamala. Can I meet you today?
Hello, good morning. Yes, Datin, I am free today. How can I help you? Is there any problem?
There is. Meet me at the site immediately.
Datin Sheila and Intern Mala are meeting at the site.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Datin. Is there any issue? I'm sorry for coming late. Oh my god. Look at the house. What do you think? Is this what I asked for?
Okay, hold on, Datin. I understand. I know there are some changes that we need to consider in order.
That's enough. You know what? Let me just talk with your upper person as soon as possible, please.
Okay, Datin, I'll call you right away.
Mr. Singham is having a phone call with Intern Mala.
Hello, Mr. Singham. Are you busy now?
Oh, yes, Kanchanamala. Not really. What's the issue?
Can you come to the site? Datin wants to have a talk with us.
Mr. Singham and Intern Mala are meeting at the site.
Hey Mala, what's going on?
Hi, Mr. Singham.
You know Datin, she's just being very fussy. I don't know what is her problem. She's just like, she's pressuring me. Her husband.
Okay, hold on. Take a deep breath, Mala. Actually, there's something that I need to tell you. Datin's husband, Mr. Randhawa, actually contacted me last week, way before we confirmed the house plan.
Okay, spirit the tea, Mr. Singham. Mr. Singham, please, proceed with the design I have given you.
Why? What happened, sir?
No, I would like to give a pleasant surprise to my wife.
What? Why didn't you tell me? Don't you know this thing will end in a disaster?
Sorry, Mala. So what we can do now is that let's go have a talk with that team.
Okay, fine. That's the least we can do for now. Come, go.
Mr. Singham, I think I have to go. There's an urgent meeting I have to settle down.
Okay, sure.
I'll call you later then.
Alright, you call me then. Okay, I go down. Bye.
Okay, take care, bye.
Datin Sheila is meeting Mr. Singham at the site.
Hello Datin, how are you doing?
I'm doing alright, but do you think I'm doing alright when the condition of the house is messed up?
Come on Datin, take a chill pill.
What's so funny? Am I a joke to you?
Hold on, sorry Datin, let's get into the topic. So, I forgot to discuss something with you. So basically, Datin has contacted me a week earlier regarding this house design. And he suggested me to change the house design as a surprise for you. I'm not supposed to tell you, but I had to. Unfortunately, this has caused a huge conflict here.
What do you mean? I'm the one who designed the house. How can he not come and talk with me when I'm the one who requested for it? You know what? I don't care. I want my design back.
Okay, Datin. What can we do now is that let's just call Dato and talk it out.
Alright then, I will call him.
Datin is having a phone call with her husband, Dr. Guru Randhawa.
Honey, can you come to the site immediately, please?
Hello, my love.
Hello? Why? Is it urgent? I'm on a meeting right now. I'll come once I'm done with my meeting.
Dato is meeting his sweetheart.
I am very pissed at you. Why didn't you tell me that you're changing the design of the house?
Oh, about that. I can explain.
I did the changes because I wanted to surprise you. But then I didn't know you won't like it.
Oh, honey, I didn't mean to react like that. I'm sorry for being so mean. I love you, honey.
It's okay. Let's just solve this problem. It's not a big matter. I love you too, darling.
Alright, honey. I'll go have a talk with Mr. Singham again.
Okay. So I won't be joining you. You should go and talk to him by yourself and okay. I'll take a leave then. Bye. Take care.
Mr. Singham and Datin Sheila are meeting at the site.
Hello, Mr. Dore Singham.
Hello, Datin.
I'm sorry for what happened just now.
That's all right, Datin. Thank you for understanding. I know the fault is on us. Don't worry, we'll fix it for you.
No problem, and I'm sorry for being so picky. And let's hear out your plan.
I have a seat, Datin.
You too, Mr. Singham.
Okay, Datin. So the plan is we are adding a courtyard at the back of our house. And this courtyard is going to be a greenery space where we're adding a lot of plants. And this is because we have to implement a biophilic space in our house.
Oh wow, that sounds amazing. You can actually proceed with it. I can't wait to see the outcome.
That's great. Have faith in me, Nathan. I'll keep your words. Don't worry. We'll do the best.
Alright, Mr. Singham. Till we meet again.
Wait, Datin. I need to inform you something. Since the fault is on us, our agency would like to give you a free landscaping designing as a compensation.
Wow, that sounds amazing!
Alright, Datin. So, I would like to take a leave and I will make sure to inform architect Kanchana Mala about this.
Alright, sure, Mr. Dore Singham. Thank you so much.
Alright, Datin. See you soon.
You too.
Intern Mala is having a phone call with Mr. Singham.
Hello, Kanchana Mala?
Hello? Mr. Singham, why the sudden call? Oh, yeah. How was the talk with Datin just now?
Okay, so Datin agrees with the new plan. You mean the courtyard plan? Okay, wow, that's great!
So that is all. I hope you are aware of these changes. And once again, sorry for troubling you.
It's okay, sir. We learn from mistake. I'll do my best in completing this project. Thank you, sir, for your guidance.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to drop a like. Hope everyone is having a great day. Smooch, smooch.
Bloopers!
Hey, we're gonna expose ourselves.
Kanchana Mala, are you free today? Yeah, are you free today? Can I meet you today?
It's true.
Size are suspended.
sorry for the answer.
Oh my god, Mr. Singham, I think this plan is just messed up right now. Don't put it down, Mr. Singham.
We make sure to inform architecture Kanchana Mala.